And there's an anchor on the front. Oh, you gotta control the thing. Then what are you doing? Didn't even know you had a fish.
Oh man, that's a silver one.
Oh man, this man's got one on his new reel.
These spring fish might be too much for them.
Yeah, Nen don't know how to handle a 5-pounder. Just watch that anchor rope. Pull it that way, Nen.
You're
gonna get the anchor rope. Reel it down.
You can't.
He's got 6 inches.
Oh, yeah, he's got 6 inches. That's how you scoop a fish.
Thank you.
Hold them, man. Don't let them take control of it.
beach.
Hold it down in the water more. Hold your rod down in the water. There you go. Reel down. Reel down. Walk up to the front of the boat. Real slow. Put your rod down farther in the water. Rod down in the water more. Stop picking your rod up. Keep it low. No, keep it down. That's all I tell you. Reel it all the way down the bobber. Now pull it all the way up the front. Down. Like that. Keep pulling. Pull all the way towards the back like that. Well, don't. You're almost touching the tip, aren't you?
Yeah.
No. No on the back more. Now pick it straight up in there.
Dandy. Oh man, look at this.
Look at this.
It's about nine.
Nice.
Get him alone, go.
Oh man.
We need to get the eggs, right? For next week.
Yeah, keep it. We'll take it. Will you cut it? Cut its gills?
You already did that?
Well, yeah, throw it in the net back there. Good job, Nanny. Ned might be the. He might have got one on the back.
10 pounds? Can I borrow the scissor?
Put in the net before you cut it.
Yeah. Wow.
Just bust your shit off.
Well, look at this.
What?
Somebody hooked it on the.
Oh, just got smashed. It's a bit hard. Down further?
Just probably another 10 feet.
Might have got it right next to that. Put it in there before you bleed it. Put it up on there before you cut it.
Yeah.
So it don't get blood all over the floor. Just hold the net up high so it don't jump out. Set it there, then cut it back on there. There you go. Set it up on there. Don't just cut one of them. You gotta cut it all the way across. There you go. Fish. Oh man, they're coming alive now. Tomorrow. Oh, is that a chromie there?
Yeah. Oh, the jumper.
Oh, it's all wrapped up.
It's under something again? Are you pulling it?
No, it's all wrapped up. It twisted around and wrapped up in line. I can tell by pulling it. Got some fish over here. Nobody's done. Don't we? Plus, the sun's going down. Plus, the water's warm. Are you sure you're not going to stay? You're not going to stay tomorrow? All right. We're about to catch another 10 fish. Ooh. Get that anchor, will you? Hold on, I'll do it. I want the anchor down. So I'm reeling in the fish. How can you not hear him? I'm the only one. You're the only one buying the anchor. I didn't hear him. Get the note. Leave that fish. Hold in. Come on, Ben. Leave it there over in the corner where the blood's in the back. I don't want it up here. Come on, get it off.
Another shiny one? Hang on.
Are you gonna pay attention? I'm gonna have to come net it myself.
I'm gonna net it.
Yeah. Cut them both, please. You keep that right here.
Whoa, jumper.
There's some pressure back there, aren't we? Mm-hmm. They sure are sitting in shallow, slow water, aren't they? This is shit I never fish right here because there's always usually guys right down here. Apparently there's fish here, eh? Let them go. Let them do that to you. Put the clamp on that cold belt. All the way with the anchor open your bobber. You have a long lead on it, don't you?
Yeah.
Lay your rod in the water. Don't touch it. It's way better.
Oh, it's a big one, too. Keep it.